What is going on, guys? It's me and King Mills TV here back at you guys with another reaction, man. Yo, my and Chris White. I actually know him. Like 2011. I actually know this man. Hey, before the basketball and stuff like that, he's a rapper and stuff like that. From, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, he was in this, like, the same kind of like rap, like, or whatever. Yeah, like, your boy. But, he's on that Nick bridge. I knew Nick was a funny. You know what I'm saying? If you go back to my past videos and shit like that, I called him out on that shit. But I knew he was a phony. I just knew what it was. Like, you could tell, you know what I'm saying, who's who and shit like that. You know he wasn't real, right? But, hey, man. This is what it is, dog. It just is. Let's just see. Let's get to the video, though.
Do you want to come outside?
You're internet goofy, bro. This man is crazy. Like, dog, this is what you're doing, dog. This is what you're doing, for real. Like, this is what you're doing. You going to the parks, shit like that, and you acting tough and all this extra stuff or whatever the case may be. And then, you know what I'm saying, when shit hit the fan, you know what I'm saying? Like, you fucking, you know what I'm saying? You're a phony. You're just a phony, bro. It is what it is. I knew it, too. That's the crazy part. I knew it.
Let's go off this premises. Let's go off this premises. If not, keep your mouth shut, you little bitch. You little fucking bitch. I'll beat your ass, pussy. You a pussy. You a fucking hoe. I made you, Nick. I made you. You my son. I put you in my pocket. You a whole female. Don't talk to me or come outside. You're not talking in here. You're not talking in here.
Yo, Chris is really about that life, though. He really about that life. That's a crazy part. We put Nick ass out, boy. Now, I don't want to see this. Now I want to see this. That's crazy. Yeah, that's crazy. Wow, that's tough. Nah, but for real, you knock Nick out. That's why he ain't leave. Anybody else, he probably would have been like, oh, let's go outside, blah, 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 whatever. Chris would have leaned him. It would have been done, boy. It have been done. But that's what I'm saying. Yo, it's crazy. It's crazy. I got to find out a little bit more about the situation. I just heard about this. And I had to react to it. Yo, this is crazy. This is crazy.
Here, come outside or don't talk to me. Pussy. Do you want to come?
Alright, guys, that's the video right there. I'm about to put up on some of these. I'm about to put out a couple videos. Alright, y'all.